Hi everyone, welcome to Tungabhadra Networks. So the new CCNA internship program going to start on Monday. It means July 21st. Okay, so these are the real devices. We have Cisco routers, L3 switches and L2 switches and Juniper switches and routers. So we have everything here. This is a real lab. Okay, so whatever you see, right, internet behind. So in internet behind, these are the devices plays a vital role. Okay, so here in Tungabhadra Networks, we are teaching everything with practical labs. Whatever we are implementing in real time, right, same thing we are teaching here, so that you will get a practical knowledge and you can easily get placed in reputed companies, especially freshers. Okay, you are not learning any bookish knowledge here. You will learn a practical knowledge, and also we use here Wireshark analysis. We will teach everything at packet level. Packet level means, in the sense, this is a wire, right? If you see, right, this is a wire, SFP. So you are now accessing the data at high speed. So behind that, this is it. So this is a SFP which can accept a high speed data. This is called optical fiber. So in optical fiber, the data will travel with light speed. Okay, so now what data it is traveling in this wire? So we will capture in wire and we will analyze L2, L3, L4 headers and everything. So this is a basic foundation of cyber security. You should know what exactly the data is traveling between these communication devices, so that you can analyze it and you can get a practical knowledge. Okay, for freshers, this is very important, guys. You can learn everything practically. And one more thing, we have total 12 plus clients with us. They are asking a candidates for freshers. Okay, join here and we will train you here. We will take internal interviews here. We will prepare your resumes, whatever you have done lab in your BTech, right? That will not be considered here. We will teach you the real time projects here. You will going to put this project in your resume and we will refer accordingly. Okay, for experienced candidates, guys, experienced candidates, if you have 1 year of experience or 2 years of experience, right, you will get only read only access. You cannot even touch the devices. Some of the people cannot even touch the devices. Now these devices are belongs to you. You can come here, you can practice here, you can do anything here with these devices. Okay, and one more thing, experienced candidates. So all CCNA, CCNP labs are here. Improve your skills by practicing all the protocols on real devices and enhance your skills, so that you will get 200% hike. You can see, right, lot of people are getting a job, experienced candidates in technical and non-technical. If you really want to learn the things at a packet level, contact my team. And thank you so much. See you on July 21st session. Okay, thank you.